right, man. Go get him. Green, good luck. You need to be aggressive, but you gotta give the other car some respect.
Budget. You've got some nice options. Choice, man. This is where it all begins. From here, you have the chance to do all kinds of racing. If you want to reach the top, first you have to make a name for yourself at the grassroots level. Try out different disciplines, like time attack or drifting. And soon you'll be ready for the GT3 or the Works Race Series. If you succeed there, you'll be ready for a seat in the GT1 World Championship. See these cool posters? They all hold events. And the numbers on each show the driver level you'll need to enter. You're starting at level 1 with entry-level modern D cars. By the time you hit level 16, you'll be a full-on GT1 World Championship driver. I think you've got some real talent. Let's see how far you can take it. All right, it's time to pick a race and get out there.
Thank you.
Excellent stuff. That was a great win. This'll be intense. Monza compacted into two straights and some heavy-duty turns. Keep your laps consistent and try not to blink.